from that party when she left me home alone. Well, in my life there's two things that never seem to change. I take them everywhere I go. I probably take them to my grave. I've got these crusty shoes up on my feet, and I'll never forget what's her name and all that she did to me. When I woke up in the morning, much to my surprise, wiped my eyes, took me a couple of seconds before I finally realized I had spent the whole night sleeping underneath old Stevens Bridge. I don't know why I went there, but I know it was not the fish. So I packed up my belongings, just my dog and sleeping bag, and I headed right on back down Main Street. Then I found myself with a stag. Between you